I'd heard the Z-Amps before. I remember it was probably about 15 or so years ago. It wasn't the Z-Rack, but it was Dr. Z. First of all, it was the loudest amp I had heard in my life. And I've heard some loud crap before. I remember we were recording at a studio in Boston, and client walked in and said, "You got to hear this thing. It's a Z." And here it was, this thing that, you know, just an amp with a Z on it. And honestly, I'd seen a lot of boutique stuff before. He plugged into that amp, and I can truly say it was the loudest thing I'd ever heard. But not so much that it was loud. It had that loud, really beautiful, pure tone to it. Not the thing where it's all fuzzy, where Marshall's kind of fuzzy and broken up, and that's what I loved about it. And then I heard this, the Z-Rec, and that to me is actually the next logical step from it. Even though this was years ago, I can feel it within the tracks, you know, dynamically. And I swear, the amp makes sounds I've never heard an amp make before. In terms of tone and sustain and this crunch. But inside of all of that, even though it's distorted, you can feel that really beautiful purity in the low end and that awesome presence in the mid-range. It really is unique sounding amp. We'll be right back.